oldest died at 26. I'm 26 for writing this. What's that say about the life I live? What's that say about my lifelessness? Does that really say that life's a gift? Or that life's a bitch? And that's a cliche thought, but at least fame brought enough love to have me open thinking about it now. And did he retain God as his team's plane washed into that water as he was going out of town? And I can't draw parallels. I'm just a young Catholic boy raised being scared of hell, who lost his faith, grew up into a ne'er-do-well, riding life's round and rounds Tevin Campbell's carousel. I only hope that if my life were to end tonight, I'd leave a legacy of love lost and left behind. A couple stories for my next of kin's next in line, and maybe just one song that up and stands the test of time. Cause I got a body just as young as Otis, and mine is old. They say there's footage of his body being found now, if we could only find his soul. I got a body just as young as Otis, and mine is old. They say there's footage of his body being found now, if we could only find his soul. He was born in 41, I was born in 81, 14 years after that fatal plane begun. He left behind his lady love and two baby sons. Biggest hit came out after he died. That's crazy, huh? It makes me shrug. They don't make them like they used to. Another cliche thought, but where's our modern juice crew? We got a bunch of singers dancing up on YouTube, but where's the ones that really move you to feel their blues too? And I don't hate it all, I'm just a little jaded, y'all, dwelling on that wake-up call. Sometimes even favorites fall. Some descend until they're left with no name at all, while others lead a righteous path and let their tails remain as tall. So what's the difference? Where's the fine line between nobody gives a shit and everyone in line crying? Every question that I ask is rhetorical. Otis Redden, lost legend, lives on immortal. Yeah, I got a body just as young as Otis, and mine is old. They say there's footage of his body being found now, if we could only find his soul. I got a body just as young as Otis, and mine is old. They say there's footage of his body being found now, if we could only find his soul.